Hey guys, today we are going to discuss about what is EA form. EA form is a yearly remuneration statement for private employees. That includes your salary for the past year. EA form is used for the filling of personal taxes during tax season through e-filling, to nearest LHDN branches. Employers need to give EA form to fix employees, part-timer employees and also short-term employees. The latest date to give EA will be end of February every year. In EA form, it break into six parts. Let's look at part A, is just the information of employees. For example, employee's full name, IC number, job designation, EPF number, number of children qualified for tax relief and so on. Part B is for employment income, BIK and BOLA. Part C is for pension and annuities or others payments. Part D is for total deduction for PCB, CP38, Zakat, tax relief and total qualifying child relief. Part E is the total contributions paid for EPF and SOSO for employees share contribution for the all long years. Lastly, Part F will stated the total tax exemption, allowances, gifts and so on. With SQL payroll, with one click, we can easily view the EA form for all employees. Let's look at EA form part B at column B1A. It is about the yearly gross salary income with overtime. The accumulate wages and overtime total is earned 26,000. And B1B normally fill in director fees, commission or bonus and others allowance will be assigned under B1C. Can we see the breakdown of each column as mentioned above? Let's check it out. SQL payroll have a clear drill down for certain column. As an illustration for part B column 1A, you able to see the drill down details that come from wages or overtime every month. And you can switch to others column for the details drill down too. You can also customize EA form. For instance, to add in the description of benefit in kind, you can customize it this way. Apply the EA form from payroll, government reports, print income tax EA form, apply. At right hand bottom, you can select the employees, then click on customize EA form, and you may update at part B column 3 and key in the BIK description. Once done, save the EA, close and reapply again, you will found the yellow highlighted, this is to differentiate customize status. For name of officer and others details, you may just fill up in file, company profile, officer tab is picture below. Last but not least, after checking all the employees EA, you can batch email EA in just one click. And if you have SQL eLeave app, your employees can view their own EA form with finger clicks. That's all of this video. Thank you.
Subscribe to our YouTube for the latest video, follow our Facebook for the latest update, go to our website for reports and guides. It's so easy.